Welcome, I am Dr. Gaurav Dixit from Indian Institute of Technology, Roorkee. You would see me in the video lectures of the course MCDM Techniques Using R. This course comes in the domain of decision science and addresses decision-making scenarios faced by not only the management executives in their professional work, but also by the individuals in their private lives. Specifically, when as decision makers, we have to evaluate alternatives based on multiple criteria. All the managerial positions in the industry which require some level of decision makings can benefit from this course. This course is suitable for final year BTech, MTech and MBA students who are looking to specialize in the area of decision science. Firms in the industrial domains where managerial aspects are crucial to run business successfully prefer students with these skills. This course is developed to provide you solid and advanced foundation to be successful in these roles. The popular statistical and data mining software platform R has been used in the most part of this course because of its popularity in the industry and academia. This course provides you the basic foundation in the decision-making process and then focuses on MCDM techniques in particular. In this course, I have been able to cover following MCDM techniques: AHP, Elector, Topsis, Wicker, Fuzzy Sets and Fuzzy AHP, and Sensitivity Analysis. I hope this course helps you in achieving your dreams in the decision science arena and beyond. Good luck.